Hey! It is, what is, hold on. When old people, be quiet, girl, be quiet.
It is Saturday.
When old people on Saturday night, they watch Saturday Night Live. When you're old, what you watch?
Saturday Night Day!
I told y'all, the best verses that's happening tonight is in Virginia. And I'm about to battle these kids. We got the best music. We got the best dance moves. They think they got the party. They can't hang with us. We got the best music. Who got? I'm about to outdance them. I'm going to need y'all help. Y'all send me some oxygen. Send me some oxygen. Come on, y'all. We about to go to the party. About to go to the party. We about to go to the party. They don't want it, y'all. They don't want it. Welcome to the party. Saturday night day. When you old, you watch Saturday Night Live. But, I mean, when you young, when you old, you watch Saturday Night Live. But, when you my age, when y'all my age, what you watch on TV? When you my age, what you watch? What you watch? Saturday Night Live! Welcome to the party! Come on. Hey! We having a dance battle. I'm gonna need some Epsom salt. I'm gonna need some oxygen. I'm gonna need a whole lot of stuff. Cause these kids think they know how to dance. They don't know how to dance. Look at the kids. They don't know how to dance. Y'all don't know how to dance. Y'all don't know how to dance. Get that little child right there. Somebody come pick up the child, please. How put her in the, can somebody put her in the green room? Go. Welcome. Welcome to Saturday Night Day. So they want to battle me. They think they got the best dance moves. They think they got the best music. So we about to show them that they don't got the best music or the best dance moves. Go ahead, change that song. Come on, put on some, come on, what up, girl, Raya? Come on here. So as y'all see behind me, we got the True Crew tonight. They was available. So they thought they'd join me tonight on Saturday Night Deaadd. Hey, this their music in the background. Where is that child at?
Turn right here.
Araya, turn this off. Turn this off. Let me show y'all what real music sound like. Put on. Should we listen to Lenny Kravitz? No. Put on. What's one of our party songs? Y'all don't know our party songs. So we want to welcome y'all to Saturday Night Deaadd. I told y'all on Saturday nights we have a good time. We be hanging out with family and we be doing stuff. And these kids want to battle me. They trying to battle me. They think they can dance better than me. They think their music better than ours. So look at them. Then the Generation X and Generation Z and Generation A, B, C and all them. This little child right here needs G is B, A, blessed. Blessed. She is blessed. This child right here, Lord. Somebody come get her. Somebody come get her. We is Saturday Night Deaadd. LA, what is one of the party songs that get the party live? What is them people? What is them people, LA? Girl, they ain't about to murder me, girl. You better ask somebody about Sharina. I'm about to show y'all. This is Generation Z. She trying to sabotage me because she don't want to put my music on. Taking over for the 9-9. LA, what's that song? Taking over for the 9-9. Yeah. I'm about to show them, Ellie. I'm about to show them. Somebody come get this camera. Somebody come get this camera. No. Put the baby in the green room, please, somebody. Please. Welcome to Saturday Night Live. There they go. So listen. Hey. Sean, I need you to hold this right here. Hold that right there, just like that. And we're gonna show them. They don't got nothing on the old people. They ain't got nothing on people right here, y'all ready to move. Hey, Saturday Night Deaadd. It's our party. Welcome to the party. They don't know how to dance. It's Saturday Night Deaadd with Sharina. So listen. They think they can dance better than us. They think their music better than ours. But I told them, y'all be quiet. Cameraman one said y'all is too loud. Cameraman one said y'all too loud. You don't hear that music? Listen. Y'all turn that up because LA, she can't hear the music, Lord.
Why turn it up?
They don't know nothing about taking Noah for the 9-9. These kids took over for the 2020. Hey! They don't know how to dance. They don't know how to dance. Raya, go ahead, cut that down for me one more time. Cut this down, girl, one more time. Raya, cut this down, girl. So, the kids challenged me that their music is better than our music. No. The kids challenge me that they can outdance me. They don't know nothing about that let you slide. They don't know nothing about that let you slide. I'm trying to tell you. So, tonight is the verses. So when we first came in, go ahead, cut that down, Ryan. Cut that down. So that was one of our songs back in the day when you say, welcome to the party. They listen to Pop Smoke, welcome to the party. And I waited for the beat to drop. I don't hear no beat. Then I said, I got a song for y'all. I got a song for y'all. And I cut on, what's the, is it Juvenile? Yeah. Back that thing up. And all of them start dancing. Ah, ah. Come on, cameraman one. Cameraman one is about to be fired. Welcome. Welcome to Saturday Night Dead. Yeah. We is on Saturday Night Dead. And I keep telling them, y'all old people watch Saturday Night Live. But these young people, they watch Saturday Night Dead. Cause we be live, y'all. We be live. Come on, what's y'all next song? What's y'all next song? Cause they ain't got nothing on us. They ain't got nothing on us.
Come on, why you know, you know.
They about to play one of their songs. It's a dance battle. And they think they got the best songs. Right? All this talking. Somebody shake something. Tell them they did. We cut our music on and they start dancing. Come on, somebody. Somewhere. They don't know. They don't know. This their music. This their music. Look. Look at them. Look at them. Anaya! Somebody pray. Somebody pray. Somebody pray. That's our music. That was our music. They don't know nothing about that. They don't know nothing. They don't know. Look, look at them. They just, they two step. They running in circles. Oh my God. They don't know nothing. They don't know nothing. Look at Ryan. Sean. They ain't got nothing. They ain't got nothing. They ain't got nothing. They ain't got nothing. They think they got something. That is our music. Look, look, look. Y'all know that's our song. They don't got no jump. That is our music. Cut that off. Cut that off. That's our music. That's our music. They don't know nothing about nothing, girl. They don't know nothing about nothing. Cut on down. Cut that on down. I bet you y'all don't know about. Let me give y'all somebody. Let me. Y'all don't know. Let me talk to you. Cut on down. Cut on down. Cut on down. So come on. Talk to me. Talk to me. Our music lit. This our music. They're trying to act like that's their music.
That's Soulja Boy, baby.
That is our generation.
No,
my generation is Soulja Boy.
No.
Soulja Boy up in it. They don't know nothing about no music, so I'm about to get to them. I got a few questions. So first of all, I want to say, welcome to the True Crew. We got Fiance. Yeah. We got a new little child right now. That's Carlito, little sister. They call her Honesty, but I don't trust her. Then we got back there. Who is that? Tell them your name, girl. That's just fab. Come on, come on. It's not your turn. Lord. That's what I'm saying about these kids. I don't have some more kids. Y'all was like 2 when that song came out. Exactly, L.A. They don't know nothing about that song. Come here, girl. Give me a hand. I got to hold a child hand because cameraman one said she is moving around too much. So, who else we got? Come on, True Crew. Come on, girl. Who we got? Who we got? That's what?
Bae.
That go Bae. And y'all, she wasn't there last time, but her name is Roughneck. Yes, that's Roughneck. That's Roughneck. And then back here, we got Redman. And he is... He has on the shirt of one of our sponsors. Open your. That is one of our sponsors for tonight. That is, thank you, Taste Buds Catering. So he is one of our sponsors for tonight. Come on, somebody, somewhere. You know you need somebody to sponsor you so you can pay for your stuff, child. I'm going to get some good stuff in a little while. They think I'm playing, child. I ain't playing. So let me tell you. Give me your hand, child. Lord Jesus. So they think their music better than that. So I done showed them already. We got a dunk and back that thing up. They talking about some welcome to the party. They don't know nothing about nothing, child. So, what's the up? What, girl?
It's still our song.
Soulja Boy is not y'all song.
Yes, that is.
Child by next. So now I got a question for y'all. Uh-huh. What musical artist do y'all have that's female musical artist that's better than Mary J. Blige? Beyonce is a different category. I keep telling y'all, Beyonce is with Aaliyah. Aaliyah and Beyonce, if Aaliyah was here, baby girl, she'd be dancing like an angel. Anyway, I said musical.
Queen.
Who?
Janina Aiko.
Play a song. They about to play one of their songs by Janina Alokoyoko. Come on, she gonna play Agilio Akaloko. Y'all, what song should we play that's better than their art, their musical female artist? Give me a song. They probably don't know the words. They don't know what the words mean. It better not be vulgar. I'm a slapper child. Look at that Christmas tree over there for Macy's. That's Christmas tree for Macy's. Miss Janet, they talking about a Genie A.K. Alyokyo. Look, it's called Trigger. Mm-hmm. Like the police. Trigger. Lord, somebody, pray.
Go see ya. You got a trigger. You got me too. And I said to you, when you knew the picture was bigger. Who am I kidding? You from the beginning. You doing everything you doing. You are no friend of mine.
I'm about to whoop some kids. What are they talking about? They don't know nothing. Miss Wright, Janet, never heard of it. Ryan, come here. Ryan thinks she know it too. She don't know. Rough neck. She don't know. All right, cut this mess off. I don't know what they talking about. Do y'all know this song? Me either. Y'all don't know this song, because I don't know this song. We're going to cut on some Mary J. Blige. Yes, L.A., the songs be so dumb. Just sounding so retarded. And the singers can't even sing.
Y'all old people kick rocks.
Come on, somebody. Come on, somebody somewhere. Their music is garbage. Girl, give me some Mary J. and show these people what's going
on.
You don't know. You know about Betty Simpson.
Her name is Betty Wright.
Betty Wright. What she know about Betty Wright?
Barbara Mason.
Do y'all know Barbara Mason? I don't know. My grandma had a friend named Barbara Mason. But these kids think they can dance better than us, and they think their song's better than us. I keep trying to tell them, their music ain't got nothing on us.
What are you doing?
They trying to sabotage me.
That's our song.
Oh, y'all, that's going to be nice. That's our song, too. How old is Fantasia?
Fantasia is us.
Fantasia is not y'all.
Fantasia is us.
Oh, y'all ain't got to dance to this? Sean, hold that. Stand up, boy. Hold that. Jackson, they ain't got Jackson on. They talking about they know how to dance. Come on. Sean, you gotta get up. Get a hold up high.
Can't keep up, bro. You can't.
Okay, no, you. Let's say something.
me. Hold this, John. Hold it up high. Move, 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 move. Hold up high. Tilt it towards me. Move, move, move.
Why you make you cheating?
She cheating, bro.
I'ma show them how it's done. Stay right there.
No, bro.
Y'all got another move. Hold it, baby.
See, she missed the other one.
She missed the step.
They ain't got nothing on me.
Why are you?
Oh, now y'all high. Y'all should open that door. Open that door. I told him it's high, girl. We at studio in Hampton, and these kids is trying to battle the millennials. That's all y'all got. Look at them. They tag, girl. Look at them, girl. They tag. Help her, Lord. Help her. Mm-hmm. Look at them. Fiance, you tag?
Uh-uh.
She ain't got no energy. They didn't pick their feet off the ground.
That's on period.
That is. What? Okay, let's talk about that. What period? What that is on period mean?
It's like end of the conversation.
End of the conversation.
So why don't y'all just say, and that's the end of the conversation? So I can't say I am done talking to you, and that is the end of the conversation. So what do you gotta say? What do you gotta say? I am done talking to you, and that's on period. What if I want to put an exclamation point there? Cause I'm making a statement.
Don't do all that. We just say
so do y'all know what a statement is? See, here we go. Here we go. So what goes after a statement?
This is Sunday.
No. A period means that's it. A comma. Lord. Where the teachers at? I school all my educators. Well, all my educators at, they don't know what an exclamation point is, and they don't know what a statement is. Look at her. All they know about that, all they have. All I had, there they go, all I had. I told y'all about the hair last week. Them raggedy edges and them raggedy ends. Somebody somewhere. Girl, tell the people how much that hair cost. $2,400,000. Try to tell them children. We try to educate the people here. So they don't. They talking about period. That's on period. Because they think their generation is better than ours. But no, baby girl. Their generation is not better than ours. Huh? Tell me what 3 times 1 is.
3.
Well, hallelujah, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost. Somebody somewhere. Hey. You got to shake your head. Don't forget to shake your head. That means you're serious. Don't shake your head too much, girl. That head going to hit that ground, girl. That head going to hit that ground. Naya, she in college. Tell me, when we went out to eat last night, who was on that wall?
William Shakespeare.
That was not William Shakespeare. That was his brother Billy. Stop that lie. You don't know. They don't know nothing about nothing. And that's on the end of the conversation.
That's too long.
You can say, instead of saying that's on period, we say that's the end of the conversation.
You taste somebody cut you off. Somebody gonna cut you off.
If y'all cut me off, what's gonna happen to you? Tell me what happened when you cut your mom off.
They're gonna be Saturday night dead.
They're gonna be dead on Friday. They're gonna be dead today. First Saturday, don't you cut me off. Don't you cut me off.
I tried that one time my whole life. That was yesterday.
It's about to die. About to die. Won't be no Saturday night. She's going to be dead on Friday.
She's
going to
be
weak right here. Oh, Lord. Camera one almost dropped the camera on me. Y'all saw that?
I'm showing
that song. I'm going to show me some love music. I'm trying to talk about some love music.
Oh, you
doing
love?
No. I'm going first. And I'm going to tell them.
How about this?
So they think they can dance. Vita, listen, girl, Tammy, Robin, listen, y'all. They think they can dance better than us. No, y'all ain't singing. Y'all ain't singing around here. They got neighbors at the studio next door. They will be dead all week, Vita. I promise you, I'm gonna kill them kids. They better not ever. So they think they can dance better than me, and y'all just saw us dance. And I picked my feet all the way off the ground. My knees was in the air. I was doing high knees. Corey Williams, you say do your high knees. I was doing high knees. They start dancing and they ain't lift their feet off the ground. So, I won the dance battle. Come on, somebody, somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Tell the girls back here that you care. Oh, I should have been a rapper too.
No.
Sit down, girl. Your knees hurt right now. You gotta go to the doctor tomorrow. She got, we about to play some love music. They got better love music than us. So, from back in the day, I'm gonna give you one of mine. I'm hit you with the Luther.
Luther Vandross.
First of all, you gonna put some respect on his name.
What?
His name is Luther Vandross. Play a house. Play about the house. They gonna tell y'all about that house. They ain't say nothing about no apartment, but they said the house. They said the house, boy. Luther talk about that house. Ain't got no chair, and they ain't got no sink, and they ain't got no bathroom. Luther talk about that house. Find me that Luther song. They think their music is better than ours. We want to thank you for all the promotions in the background. Thank y'all for advertising. DJ YouTube, you was killing it tonight, DJ YouTube. I appreciate you. We got cameraman one over here, cameraman number one. Thank you for panning around, cameraman number three. Appreciate you. They talk about Luther. They got better music than us. Shh, be quiet. You see how you go in and out? Hey, hey, hey. Respect Luther. Respect Luther. Respect the men. Listen, listen, listen. Shh. Shh. He ain't gotta say nothing. Y'all feel that? Hey, shh. Listen. Y'all better. Shh, they don't have no respect. They don't know. Shush. Listen, y'all. He's shining too. They don't know about that, Luca. Luca, take a minute to get started. Tell him, Luca. Look at him. Look at him. Luca got bigger. Luca's nickname was Biggest Smalls. He was Biggest Smalls. One week he be big, next week he be small. They don't know nothing about Luther. Listen, listen. Shh. Listen at Luther. He said, He's trying to get everybody's attention. He said, first. He said, ooh. Listen, listen, listen.
Can I fast forward?
Well, nah, don't you fast forward. Listen to Luther. That's Biggest Smalls, for real. He ain't got to say too much. Look at him. You hear him? He said, Tell him, no doubt. It make you want to say, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Listen, listen to him. Listen to him. Y'all shut up, children. He ain't got to say, them. Y'all see him? Whoa. Yes, come on, Luther. Y'all heard what he said? He sound his best when a fat boy like Curvy Community. Listen to him. You ain't got no chair?
It's the hell.
Where's that, Luther? Where's that? Ain't nobody gotta sit down there. The chair still gonna be a chair? Come on, listen, be quiet. Not no pop man.
Why is he
It's not a chair. You ain't got no house if you ain't got no chair. If ain't nobody there to sit in that chair. Come on. Oh, that's the wrong verse. Come on, tell him, Luther, tell him. You can't kiss him good night. Give me a kiss, LeMaine. LeMaine, give me a kiss. Hey, hey, don't be hating on my husband. That boy is fine. Night, hey. Yes, yes. Luther ain't said nothing, y'all. Luther ain't said nothing. He just making noise. That's what Luther do. Luther puts you to sleep. Tell him, Luther. A room ain't even a room. It ain't a room. What happened? Ain't nothing but there but some gloom. But guess what that room? Hallelujah! Come on. If the two of us ain't there, come on, don't be a pop. Get up on it. Get up on it. Somebody tell. Somebody tell them. Yes, Robin. They don't know nothing about our music. Close my eyes. Y'all want? Oh, they gonna cut my music off. They some haters. That's look at them. Look at them. Talking about they sleep. They sleep. Wait, now. Where is that little girl? She is not in here.
Yes.
So listen. They said our music ain't nothing. Did y'all hear Luther talk about that room in that house? Ain't gonna be no house unless you got a chair. If you ain't got no chair, you ain't got nothing in that house. Come on, somebody. Somewhere. What's y'all song? What's y'all song? Tell them what's the song. Look, they don't know nothing about nothing. They don't know nothing. That is not a love song. Who's looking for a love song, Ryan? Lord. Oh, that's one of our advertisers. Is this a good song? What song is this? Sean's song. They don't know nothing about that. This Sean supposed to be Sean's song.
Come on, Sean.
They don't know. Look. They said it's a love song. Let's listen. What are they talking about? What is they talking about? They trying to come through. Is this all y'all got? Look at her. What are they talking about? Girl, she look like she is in a line dance group. What is a sorority? What sorority dance is that, baby? Jesus only. And my sisters call me Dirt Truck. Hey. All right, that's it. It's, they made it Saturday night dead. Mm-mm. Look at them. They ain't even dancing. They ain't singing. Look at them. Look at them. What are they talking about? Look at her. She ain't even moving. You know the song is well. Look. See, look.
I gotta agree with her on this one.
They don't know nothing about this. See? 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 See how they turn on them? See how they turn on them? See how she falls?
I'm not turning on them. It's just.
What is this music they listening to? All right, let's find another song, please.
Oh, wait.
I'ma bring it up for him. I'ma bring it up for him. All right. My people said they sleeping. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Y'all gotta listen to this. Can you go? I'ma bring it up for him. I'ma bring it up from Luther. Can you go? Can you go? Tank. Go to Tank. Can't make me love you. I'ma see if they at least know this one, cause I'ma bring it up for them. Luther don't know nothing about Luther. Luther said. Woo 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 woo.
No, he said.
Yeah, look, what he do? What he do, y'all? What Luther do? Oh, they trying to block my live. This video contains music, audio. I know what I need to type up there. Disclaimer: we do not own the rights to this music.
Might as well type it and pin it.
Oh Lord, they want me to type something. Look, they trying to.
I mean, the producer gonna do it for you and put it on the board.
On what board? I can't even type nothing right now. I got to type? We do not own the rights to this music. They is hating, y'all. Do not own the rights to this music. They try to take us out. They try to take us out. So they about to play some of their music. What music is this? So we want to welcome y'all to Saturday night. There, we have a good time. We have a good time on Saturday nights. And the people, they want to have a dance battle. I beat them. Now they want to have a music battle. Luther beat them. Now I'm gonna bring it up to their level. Tank, you can't make me love you. You can have a love song. Sing to your boyfriend. Sing to your husband. Sing to Jesus. I love you. You can't make me love you because I love you. They don't know.
Turn down the bed. Turn down these voices inside my head.
Come on, somebody. LeMay!
Tell me no lies.
She thinks she grown. She better stop singing this music. She just turned 18. She thinks she grown. Don't pay tonight. They don't know nothing about Tank. She's singing our music.
Sir, I'll be 19.
Oh, well, yeah.
Cause I can't make you love me.
I love you, Lord. I love you, LeMay.
Make your heart feel something is wrong.
Hey. I think Gen Z done went on the millennial side. We already got Fiance. Now we got That's Very. They like our music. It means something. LeMay, this is for you, baby. This is for you, baby. I love you. You can't make me love you. I love you. Saturday night did. Y'all finished? Look. Look at them. They tired. Y'all got one more song? Because we're supposed to be getting ready to get off here. Y'all got another song? Y'all think you beat this? So it look like I don't want a dance battle on Saturday night day. And I'm about to win this music battle. Because I done gave them Luther Vandross and Tank, baby. Tank, And they done played Janae Aiko. And who was the other person y'all just played that won't no good? This is us.
No.
Lady Abney. Tell them it's us. This is us. Somebody. Somebody give me the lyrics on their phone.
If this is y'all, you should know it. If this is y'all.
When you hold me.
Hold me, Jesus. Think about Jesus.
And kiss me slowly. It's the sweetest.
I love you, Lord. I love you, LaMaine. They think they know this music.
And it don't change.
Tell them, Lady Ebony. That's our music.
If I had it my way, you would know that you are.
What am I? What am I?
In the morning, you're
thank
the you. Sunshine in the rain
when
it's pouring. Won't you give
yourself
to me? Give it all.
Look at him, look at him.
I just wanna see.
Look at him.
I just wanna see how you.
The quartet. The triplets.
You know that I see. I know
your show. I don't know what they think they do. Follow the Lord. You want to follow that man? Follow the Lord. Who are y'all singing to? Jesus, you are the best part of this here movie. Yes, Jesus is. Sing to the Lord, baby. Yes, Brian. Jesus, right, Brian?
Yes, ma'am.
But no, he's looking nice. The sun, bro, sing that, girl. You got that baby move. Whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa.
I desire you, Lord. Turn that thing right on around for him. Turn it right on around for him. I love you, Lord.
It makes me feel so nice.
What they say? What they say?
The
he will be the living water. He's a healer. He is the light. He is the light. Let it shine. Look how that go together. Look at God. I did that podcast this week. Let it shine. Right in that song. Right in that song. We get ready to get on out of here. And to all y'all watching, I think Millennials won the dance battle. And I give them a tie for the music. Because I give them a tie. Because the music that was the best was between both generations. So that means we can connect with them and they connect with us.
If you love me, won't you say so?
I love you.
If you love me, won't you say so? 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 If you love me,
all right. Thank y'all for watching Saturday Night Dead. We be here every Saturday night. No matter where we at in the world, we are Saturday Night Dead. And the reason we Saturday Night Dead, because you got to die to yourself and live for the Lord. And that happened for me on a Saturday night. Come on, somebody, somewhere. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Let's give it up again for Bae. Hey, Bae. Let's give it up for Fiance.
Hey, y'all.
And let's give it up for Red Man. She always all over. She don't know that. Give it up for Roughneck. And give it up for Just Fat.
You forgot Bae.
Austin. Don't worry about her, girl. She is B-A blessed. But blessed. But blessed. Let but blessed stay back there. Thank you, Honesty, for being on the show tonight. Appreciate you. Good night, everybody. We love you. Somebody, somewhere.